the Director General of ISO today. Do you have a diesel in Kawempe? Says we'll put a new one.
In addition to the 10-point security plan to curb the rampant murders in the country, President Museveni cited the deployment of 24,000 local defense units, popularly known as LDUs, in Kampala and Wakiso during his address to the nation yesterday. However, the Forum for Democratic Change Party President Patrick Amriat Oboy says the deployment of LDUs is not the solution to the existing insecurity in the country.
I heard him talking about LDUs, crime prevention has been brought back. Question is, did we have crime preventers before? And did these crime preventers stop murders from occurring?
Oboy further stressed that the president's interventions have no impact since the murders continue to happen. Even his directives, like banning hoods for border riders, installing cameras on the streets and registering SIM cards. The FDC has thus resorted to instituting private investigations into these murders.
We are not going to continue watching our people being killed in cold blood, and yet the culprits are not brought to book. And therefore, forthwith, we plan to institute private investigation to get to the bottom of these matters.
Chirumira is the second high-profile assassination victim this year. The other is the former Area Municipality Member of Parliament, Ibrahim Abiriga, who was gunned down on the 8th of June, the same day, 3 months ago. Report by Jelet Namwaya for Urban TV.